and smartphones that go completely underwater. They're completely waterproof. They've been submerged. There's one that's